Okay, so we've had about 5 or 6 warm-up matches today. I know I said we weren't going to be playing any games until after the Over the Board tournament, and the tournament's next week, but just been playing some blitz matches, and I thought, oh, I'm just getting that urge to record something. So we played 5 or 6 warm-up matches, show those at the end of this game here. So basically we're just going to go through the proper games now and see how we fare. And we haven't done too bad in the warm-up matches, so that might not stand us in good stead for the actual proper matches, because normally it's the other way around. When we're warming up, there's blunders all over the place. There was only one major blunderish type thing where we took a loss in that game, but out of the others we won all five of those. So it doesn't bode well for our history to actually do well in the warm-ups. So let's see how we get on. 5-minute blitz match. We're not a fan of blitz, but we're kind of half decently getting used to it-ish. But hey, what can you do? So we'll jump in, see how we do. Usually find as well, if you're playing too much online, then suddenly the superstars come out and try and knock you down a peg or two. So I'm taking here, just keep that simple. I'm taking here, and I think that's about it, isn't it? Yep, okay, let's go here. It's a thinking type thing. It's not doing that. Okay, so one or two things can happen here. He's not actually got a check on my king. I can't put a check on his king. I've seen if there's any magic. I'm actually taking with the king. Gonna take there. Okay, right, so just block the bishop. This is all a bit fresh. And I'm going to just bring the bishop here. It's attacking our pawn, so we could support the pawn. So another ugly looking position here. Let's bring the knight out. Let's attack the bishop. And let's just bring the rook across. See if we can try and own the file if possible. Interesting times. Right, okay. So it looks like we're all fighting for this file. Ooh. What's he got? He's in front of my king. Do I lose out? Drat. Okay, let's go here. He's got some magic hunting. Knight takes, pawn takes. Let's take. Not sure. They're hoping that they've lost the tempo by doing that. Bishop's not got much to go for though. It's all protected. Rook can't go here. The knight's doing a good job. Okay, a bit shaky. We've got them thinking as well, so that's a good thing. Oh, we're +2. What's happened there? Oh, 2 pawns. Oh dear. Let's take this. Oh, very nice. Very nice. They've asked for a rematch. Don't really do rematches, you know. Not when we're doing these things and we're just warming up. Well, we've had the warm-up matches, but okay, quite pleased with that. And I'm not sure if I'm playing another one, because then that I'm going to be playing too much. I've had about 6 warm-up matches and I've played the one, which is what I want to focus on, so that's not too bad.